现发现了，
然后他说分享
零幺
as the waist rise up person carry the body forward
这个是太极拳里面的合体手，起手上四九。
It's a little bit like a raising hands and four.
回来的时候眼睛要开。
When we go back, the eyes want to open. And then as you go forward, the eyes close. I don't mean as you close the eyes.
有开合，对。好，换一个脚。所以眼睛打人的时候，杀人的时候，等于凶的时候，脸部要笑。
脸要笑。
啊，脸部要笑，眼睛啊杀啊有很凶的时候，脸部要笑。
So when when we're really gonna kill somebody, we shouldn't laugh.
Smile.
He's always smiling. He said, when you're really gonna kill somebody, just keep very fit inside.
Does
this exercise have a name? It has like a flying phoenix. Oh, okay. Flying phoenix.
So it just explains, so you can just what?
当我在开的时候，我眼睛是进去的。
Because when he's opening and appearing to retreat, his eyes have to open and take in what's in front.
当我开的时候，我眼睛是进去的。
So his spirit is entering the other person's space.
所以眼睛是很凶的。
So here the eyes look quite fierce.